Bock's palace lay in ruins, and Priam himself, grasping the sacred altar, fell in his own blood before the impious sword of Neoptolemus. Achilles, Peleus' son, appeared above his tomb and demanded that Polyxena, my sister, as a gift of honor for his tomb, be sacrificed there. I see my mother coming over, Agamemnon's tent. She has seen my phantom.
And so the struggle stayed equally poised
until he spoke, that hypocrite with honeyed tongue, that demagogue.
All I have is grief. Bear me up, take these stumbling legs to the tent.
What God can do if you suffer so, cause such pain, such grief in one poor life?
How you fell to your knees and begged for life.
And my hand almost froze upon your dress.
I kneel before you on the ground and beg for mercy back.
I implore you, Odysseus, go to the Greeks. Argue, coax them, convince them that what they do is wrong. Accuse them of murder.
A great man and a great soldier who died, that you wonder that Greece should prosper while your countries suffer the fate they deserve.
There shall I sing with maidens praising Artemis, the less of gold.
Any man who has ever met one will know this.
Not
soon, Polymestor, whatever your provocation, to include all women in the sweeping curse without distinction.
As you assert, for the Greeks or me, but out of simple greed, to get his gold.
Partake in the sorrow of slavery.